There we go. Okay, good morning. So what we're doing this morning is, you may have guessed, is I have a speaking thing. Probably need to work on getting my sentences better before that starts. I'm gonna go downstairs, get some coffee, see Mary and Kaylee. And I did not do the run this morning. I know Ari's got these runs every year, and today is the one that I missed. Just don't want to mess up my whole speaking thing, but I hear it was a lot of fun. Don't stop now, never. Call up my fortune teller. On top of it's whatever. Feeling good, but could be better. Don't stop now, never. Call up my fortune teller. On top of it's whatever. Feeling good, but could be better. First session is red carpet reception with Mary, Kaylee, and Craig, and I don't even know who. It's too early. Just be right back. Just hang on. Fun. That was like the most friendliest panel I've seen. Everyone's like sharing stories, hugging. Somebody could have been crying. It's unbelievable. So I'm going to be up here for the next session. I'm presenting. I don't think people are going to be as friendly, by the way. This is what the room looks like. All right, I'm officially mic'd up. So the joke I was making, like, look, the speaking to audience is kind of stressful for me, but talking to a camera is okay. So hey, they put a camera right up there so I can look at it and I'll be perfectly comfortable. Probably not. All right. Are you guys ready?
We're ready.
Hi, we are definitely ready.
All right, because I'm not, but sure. No, we're going to be fine. Yeah, I'm sure.
You're going to be brilliant.
Yeah, you're going to be great.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning. And welcome to your first full day of Fest in your 9 a.m. session, which is normalizing modern data from preservation to production.
Which no longer appears on anyone's devices once it's unsent, is within the bowels of the device, and we're still figuring out a way to extract that.
So modern data is the same, right? We are still struggling to figure out how to review. There is no quote-unquote standard on how to review and or production on how to produce the documents at a later point in time.
Teams works a little differently, where you will download messages separately from your SharePoint data. And in your individual message, there's going to be a hyperlink.
Thank you very much for joining us this morning. Thank you very much to our panel.
So how'd you do, Jerry? I think we did really good.
I think so too. We got a lot of questions. That's always a good sign of audience engagement.
All right, I think it went great.
I think it went great too.
Yeah, yes. It was a good start.
Congratulations on your first test panel.
Thank you. Yeah. Next time we're gonna go into more technical stuff. I had my whole speech prepared for the productions.
Yes, but, definitely. For the magic wand scenario as well. But we would love to see in the products that we're using to review modern data.
Exactly. But that opens us up to the next speaking engagement.
It certainly does. To be continued.
Thank you. Well, now that is over, I feel better. Just because that it's done. It was actually not bad. Like in the beginning, I was nervous, but I kind of sat there for a while. Like maybe first few minutes. After the first time I spoke, it was like a little bit, but then I kind of got into it and it was all right. Yeah, no issues.
Relativity Fest, including ribbon dancing. But my name is Blair Cohen, and I have the absolute honor of being your MC for Relativity Fest 2022.
It is so nice to be back in person, and for those of you who are watching virtually, we are thinking about you. We don't take this for granted. We used to take these kind of events for granted. We'd have an event, people would show up, we would see each other in person. We don't take that for granted anymore. This is a special thing, and I appreciate so much the energy that each of you have brought that I've engaged with already over the last few days. I know you feel that too. It means a lot to us. Enjoy the show.
What? Okay, so yeah, that was the keynote. What'd you guys think?
It was great.
We can walk and talk.
Definitely impressive. Manly?
What impressed you the most? Anybody?
Relativity One's new front end. That's gonna be crazy.
I think so. Yeah. Partnerships like Heretic and the way that they built on the Heretic platform, like patent stuff. That breaks apart documents. A lot of that was really cool.
Yeah. So they're using Relativity as a platform more and more. So it's patents, contracts, trades, right?
Yep.
They're all part of applications that build on top of it. So Relativity isn't doing just legal stuff anymore, it's doing a lot of other stuff. Good lunch, had a good amount of coffee, feel good about it. Now we're gonna do lightning round where I'll be able to talk about Vecca and explain what the features are, and then hopefully we can have some people who are interested in it. We have a couple of people with us, they're gonna have laptops, we'll be able to do demos. This is gonna be wonderful. The only thing I'm not sure if it's gonna be wonderful is a surprise question that Mike is preparing for me. But we're gonna find out, because this is gonna be all happening right there. So that one pretty well, I explained what Vecca is. The only thing, I don't think I spent enough talking about it. I wasn't really sure how much time we were allowed to have. And then when the next group came on, they spent way more time talking about their things. So probably should have went more deeper into some of the features, but I think it was all right. It was a nice quick overview. A bunch of people saw it. Nice, moving on. And now we're gonna go and we wanna do some headshots. They have a professional photographer who is going to do a nice, Jared wants a new headshot for sure, right? So
time for an update.
Yeah. So we'll see if Relativity can help us out.
You
You're seriously asking me how do you do this?
I don't know how to
do this. You try this on, and whichever size fits, you tell them that size, and they'll give it to you for free. All right, maybe this is what I'm wearing for the party tonight. We have a lot of distractions. We're like stopping by everywhere. We stopped by, took a picture with a hashtag. We got headshots. Our goal is to get to the room where we can tell like a success story. The story we want to tell is about how we built on Relativity as a platform, and hopefully they'll like it and they pull some quotes and stuff like that. So that's what we're trying to do.
That's where we're going. We're going to a customer story room. Hello.
Hello.
You guys looking for success stories?
Yes, we are.
We got a story. I'm Nikolai.
Hi. Nice to meet you. I don't know if people are shaking hands or not.
Once data is loaded to Relativity, it opens up a lot of possibilities as to what we can do with the data. We're able to analyze names and figure out different entities who are talking to each other.
Fortunately for us, Relativity provides the space where we're able to provide our clients and theirs a transparent tool rather than the long and difficult Excel process.
But they have that's like, all right. Like, it's video edit. It's like spy versus spy. Video editor versus video editor.
All right, guys. Thank you. So bye. See you at the party.
That was kind of fun. You know, we told our story about Veka, whether they're going to like it, not like it, whatever.
They'll get something out of it.
If they get some quotes out of it, or maybe they'll call us back and say, you know what, we love it. We want to hear more. And
then
we want these guys, yeah. And then we'll talk more. So I wound up talking to Craig Ball for like, I don't know how long, and we were having awesome conversation about short messages, the duplication, all kinds of stuff. And before I knew it, security comes over, is like, hey, the event is over, you have to leave. I'm like, whoa, how did it happen? Well, we're all waiting for a bus and we're gonna head to hotel and figure out what's gonna happen then. But this was a lot of fun. So, yeah, I'm really nice venue. Yeah, all right, that was fun, but I am probably not gonna go to any after parties. I have to be up early. 8:45 is the first session that I'm planning to attend to, so I'm gonna call it here. Thank you, Relativity. Place was amazing. Good night. I'll see you tomorrow. All right, we got winners. Congratulations on winning.
You got like.
These are two of the most awesome guys that I know.
Oh wow.
Yeah. Oh, appreciate absolutely. That.
I mean, does this thing do selfies? Let's do a selfie.
It does like video. Hold on.
That's a really cool camera.
It does like video selfies. Wow. It doesn't do picture selfies.
Relativity Fest, is it recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
Relativity Fest would not be the same without Nikolai.
No, all right.
Dude. That's right. Subscribe, yeah. Follow, like, and subscribe.
Absolutely. Yeah. Hi. Come on in.
Hey,
hi.
Hi.
Oh, my. Oh, oh, we got so many people right now.
Yes. Eli, you're a star.
Oh, no, you're a star. That was a great show you put on. And Mike, of course.
Thank you. Thank you, Nikolai. Thank you.
That was awesome. You know, I'm recording. That's okay. Stephanie, how you doing?
It's great to be back in person. All right. That's all I got to say.
Totally agree with you.
Yes.
So much better. And
It really proved you can't duplicate this online as much as you want to.
Exactly.
Yeah, so.
All right.
Looking forward to later, too.
Yep. We'll go.
Yes.
What's up, man?
Good.
How you doing? How's the party?
Party's good. It's amazing.
Hey, I was going to ask you a question about your car issues. How much was the estimate on that blown engine?
So check this out.
Tell me, I want to know.
So it's a 2013 BMW M5, and I posted online my car troubles.
Yeah.
And this is the type of content I put online, right?
Yes.
So I did get an estimate back from the mechanic.
Yeah.
$1,400 just for the diagnostic part of it.
Okay.
And then some unknown amount for the repairs.
Okay.
But then they just texted me this morning and said that it was part of a recall. So the problem with it was a defect, and so the manufacturer is going to pay the dealership, and so I have to pay $0.
You got so lucky.
I got super lucky.
I was going to say it's like $10,000 at least.
Oh, it was going to be bad. God. It was going to be bad.
Good.
Thanks for asking, though.
Yeah, no, that's awesome. What's up, man? How you doing?
Hey, buddy. How are you?
What's the drink of the night?
What's that?
What's the drink of the night?
Oh, I'm just drinking IPAs.
You got IPAs? I'm a lager kind of guy.
Yeah?
They're too bitter for me.
Nah.
Having fun?
I'm having a great time. I was looking at all the rock exhibits. There's some meteorites, rocks from space.
Yeah, and we were checking out the volcano over here earlier.
Oh, very cool.
That's pretty cool. Yeah, we've done some walking around.
So this is the first conference where I've sent photos of the party to my family and be like, look at how cool this party
is. Check out this dinosaur, right? Making them jealous.
Right, exactly.
I did too.
Nice.
Yeah. Well, you know, hey, they should come. I don't know.
They should come next time.
Nice, let me go. Owen, how you guys doing?
Hey, great. This is fantastic. So good.
Yeah, you enjoying the party?
Oh, yeah, man, the dinosaur exhibit. You have got to check it out.
Yeah, I got a few shots of a dinosaur. Sending pictures back to the family so they could be jealous. Yeah, I mean, being in a museum by ourselves with drinks.
Yeah, how do you beat that?
I know, you can't. Right?
Yeah.
Relativity Fest, that's the only way to get it.
Relativity Fest.
That's the only way to have it. All right,
so good.
Good seeing you guys.
All right, you too, man.
All right.
Take care.